He's running away with it in his mouth.
Rambo the first, and then the other thing we were around, they all responded. So that is their own way of communicating.
Yep.
She was trying to attract my, attention. I attended to that, and then she, a tin of about a kilo, we always purchase it over 2,000 Kenyan shillings when it arrives on Kenyan market. One elephant in this group will be consuming 4 kilos of this milk within 24 hours. It will take you like 3 or 4 days before you return to Nairobi. I told you that emotion, it's very expensive to raise it. For that reason, it is a project that, survives on the family, also to welcome in the new arrivals, assure them of their success with us in the nursery. So she's a very good mother at the age of 38
months.
Yeah.
Right on top, it is an elephant by the name of Tugwell, who is about 3 years old, rescued from an area called Tugwell Gorge in Turkana, came in when she was about 3 months old after her mother was killed by poachers. The one lying down here, it is an elephant by the name of Shukuru. She's about 3 years old, rescued from Savo Conservation Area at the age of 3 days old after she was identified and rescued by community people while falling down a water well. And then the smallest in the group, it is an elephant by the name of Ishak Bin, who is about 19 months old, rescued from an area called Ishak Bin, that is within northeastern Kenya, at the age of 11 months old after her mother was killed by poachers. The one lying on the edge of the mud hole, an elephant by the name of Kilabasi, who is about 28 months old, rescued from an area called